So we are on our way to or through Steel Pass, and
Steel Pass.
this is Steel Pass. Okay. Well, anyway, yeah, and we passed some hikers that were pretty experienced up here. And they said, "Yep, you're on the right road." So yeah, we're gonna go for a little jaunt and see if all of this is just big scary walks that Tigger will crawl over. And I will sit pensively while Michael has a fantastic dopamine rush doing it. And yeah, we'll see what this is.
Down here, you can see where the Park Service has poured some cement. At least I assume it's the Park Service. But there's some steel reinforcing wire in there that I want to avoid with tires.
Sure.
Pretty canyon, though.
Yep. I think the word that you used when you're talking to those guys was vast.
Yes. So yeah, pretty much just I want to avoid this wire right here.
Ah, yes.
So if I clip that at the wrong angle, it'll go right through the radio fire.
Yep.
Good news is Tigger's small,
right?
so I don't have to worry too much about clipping shit. Some of these new Jeeps are just huge.
Right.
It's ridiculous.
Passenger, turn the wheels to passenger. There you go. There you go. Holy shit. Okay, we're good. That was exciting. Okay, that was thrilling for me. Shall I keep going up there?
That was fun.
Yeah, it was.
Okay, yeah, just go ahead and go up there.
Okay. Michael just announced we're done. That's it.
Through the hard part.
Through the hard part. So.
The rest of this is just standard four-wheel drive stuff.
No more gigantic, exciting rocks.